here with what school? What does Polyfest mean to you and De La Salle?
We get to express our culture in many different ways, like dance, and yeah, it's just for the love of our culture.
Different cultures coming together as one to celebrate diversity.
What it means to me today is embracing not only the Tongan culture, but also like other diversity cultures and Samoan culture, and seeing like kids and boys here is like,
Yeah, I'm gonna tell your mama. Yeah, she said, boys, you're here for one thing, eh, sis, so focus. Polyfest hasn't been here for a little while due to COVID and all that shenanigans. So what does it mean to perform in front of your family and friends finally?
Man, it feels amazing. It feels great.
It means a lot. For our school, we've our last Polyfest was 2018. So I think that's over 5 years since we've joined this. So it's very exciting.
What's your favourite part of being at Polyfest?
The food.
How about you guys?
Yeah. I've seen all the boys perform from our school.
So you guys saw Rihanna's Super Bowl performance, right?
Yes.
And you saw that we had Kiwi dancers representing?
Yes.
Yeah, so if Miss Rihanna came up to you and be like, sis, I'm gonna need you to do 8 steps, 8 dance counts, and then you're gonna be in the Super Bowl. Can you show me what 8 counts you would do?
Yes.
5 and 6 and 7 and 8. Period.
10 and 11 and 12.
Yeah.